Hello everyone, I'm Wolf Riders, and today is part 2 of GBU, Story of a Child. Continuing on with the save. Pressing enter, what to do? Now let's see if this is what Blob Mother is. I am back, Mother. Well, you didn't say use it for me. I got you for me. Okay, Mother Knight gets out to put it in. Map. a doggy. Like, dogs are so cute. I don't particularly like dogs, but I find them cute. And some dogs are enough food for this evening, so King Yavi came in with his army and killed everyone. I hope one day he gets what's coming to him. So, but the instant noodles don't. The instant noodles. I don't want to go on an adventure, I just want instant noodles. Go on an adventure, kids. That's how I imagine Steve thinking. But going on an adventure, I'm just a poor little boy. Sorry if y'all get like intense close-ups of my face. Explain to me, see, that there are no instant noodles. can get more cat. I had to come make pizza so I can save myself from boys. Oops, did not mean to do that. I'm gonna press enter. Quiet and just focusing. threatened to play games with the other cyborgs. So, the one plays games to have. Here in a minute, I'm going to end this and then pick this up again the next time it updates. Because I suck at finding Easter eggs and endings. And I feel like I'm missing something. So I'm going to rewatch some of my old footage to see what it is. So hopefully, I can. My name is Steve. An international name, Mr. I will admit. So, that's it for part 2 of Let's Play GBU. Sorry that I'm so quiet when I'm playing these games. It's the more I focus, the more quiet I am. And here, these last couple videos, I'm sorry that I look so bedraggled, or I look like I'm phoning it in, or that my heart's not in it. My heart is in it. It's just, I'm really, really tired. I'm taking more than 19 hours at school this semester. That plus working for theater is just kind of draining. And I really love doing YouTube. It's just finding the time and finding time where you have energy. So, yeah, sorry. And sorry if my teeth are kind of ash. I just ate lunch before I recorded this, so sorry. date, and I will be picking this up tomorrow. Tomorrow's episode will be a podcast with myself, Daisy. You heard her with the last podcast, and SideQuest. So, look forward to that. It took a lot of editing, but it was really fun to do. I cut some sections that, you know, just weren't pertaining to the topic, or at least trying to have some semblance to the topic. So, there you have it. There it is. I will play this game again when it's updated. It's still a work in progress, and the developer is really nice, and you can tell they're putting a lot of work into this game. And it has a lot of promise. I look forward to its next update. But, that's it for today. I hope you have a wonderful day. And let's see, my prompt of the day is, since Valentine's Day is coming up, OTPs. What is your OTP? Tell me in the comments. Bye. Man, I try to be cool, but I'm not. Oh, bye guys.